fat. MDB gave that. I said, scat. I said, but I just arrived. He said, no, no, get on the mic and talk, jive. One, two, and you don't stop. Urbanator got the flavor influenced by post-bop grits. Yo, yo, I can swing this. It tastes like the loneliest monk, Charles Mingus, KD, and Grant Green. The kind of vibe the average rapper can't capture or adapt to when they rap to uninspired jazz tracks that sound tired. We come original with notes and prose composed from scratch. This tune is a fresh batch. A or B, what's more better, G? We got the recipe for hot jazz biscuits. Hot jazz biscuits. Our father, who art Blake, hollow it be the pea. I meditate from my seat in a treetop. What's the true meaning of skinny bebop? Apply to hip hop. Is it defined by region or jazzmatazz? As I lounge on a hot jazz track, or rather a biscuit with butter. I'm cool like that, solid, don't stutter. Face on the grand live band with the shades and the fly tans to the left, stashes and goatees, macking like OGs. Feel a sustain from the low key, slow breeze through your brain as you close your eyes like the closing doors on the A train. My lyrics is gravy for hot jazz biscuits. Hot jazz biscuits. Hot jazz biscuits. Hot jazz biscuits. Shades and the fly tans to the left, stashes and goatees, macking like OGs. Feel a sustain from the low-key slow breeze through your brain as you close your eyes like the closing doors on the A train. My lyrics is gravy. Hot jazz biscuits.